guys, what's up? Manish here, back with another video, and today I'll be showing you how to install Android Nougat on your Lenovo K3 Note. Now you need to download 4 files and save them anywhere on your external SD card. The link is in the description below. Now before we start, your phone must have a custom recovery installed. If you want to know how to root your phone and install custom recovery, just click on the cards button on the top right corner. Now click on wipe, then click on advanced wipe and select dalvik cache and data. And remember guys, don't format system. Now before we start, I want you to know that it is not a stable ROM. Developers are still fixing any major or minor bugs present on this version. Now go back and click on install and browse to the ROM zip file that you have downloaded. Now the installation will take about 4 to 5 minutes, so I'm just fast forwarding it. Now go back and click on install and select the Google Apps file this time. Now again go back and click on install and select the last file, that is patchupdate.zip. Now click on wipe cache and just swipe to wipe. Now go back and click on reboot and click on system. This will reboot your phone normally. And remember guys, the first boot will take around 10 minutes, so I'm just fast forwarding it. And guys, if you want to know about all the features and bugs of this ROM, then please stay tuned to my channel, because I'll be uploading a review of this ROM in a couple of days. So the phone is rebooted. Let me just skip through this and show you the about device menu. Okay guys, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed my video, then thumbs it up or subscribe if you loved it. Your support means a lot to my channel. Okay, that's all for today. See you in the next one.